little bit of adrenaline rush. This is it. Let her go. We gonna stop up here for a second, get everybody. I gotta change a battery out.
Hey, Rick, we're probably here not even a month ago, and all the difficulty stuff that we've run into wasn't here.
Really?
Like, you could used to go that way, it was perfectly easy.
No shit.
Down that one area was kind of tricky where I said I wanted to wait for the light. That was just regular trail, but a creek eroded away, so you have to drop down in.
Yeah.
Sorry, man.
No, it's all right. This is great. Janelle, you want me to drive it up through there? You want me to do it? I don't know if I can get back up there. Doing it? Just go easy, Chris. Don't dig it out. Back up.
What's she now?
Huh?
Where's my star head?
She went up.
She already went up?
Yeah. This one started spinning. Hoppy, come here. Let's help her up this. Get it dug out, nobody will make it. Want to do the winch? Whew. It's on free spool. Hold it. Don't do nothing. That's all you got.
That's all there is?
That might be all there is.
Grab them, take it back in. Going back in?
It's going in.
No, I want to take it back in.
Scott, wait a minute. Just go kind of easy. We'll push you up over it. You'll just climb, you'll just walk right up over it. We'll push you.
There will be no questions today, sir. You don't hate me, man.
Not a bit. That's what I'm here for.
What an adventure, right?
That's right.
West Virginia Adventure World. Usually this is pretty easy, you know, it's
yeah.
fun.
Yeah.
But usually it's not this technical.
Yeah. Just like this.
The fun begins now.
Swing her wide.
No way that kid would rather be at Disneyland.
Just come up to here, then back up some and get straight with it. And
no way.
You'll walk right up over it.
Three for Dale.
Just go easy. You'll just step up over it. You got it four low?
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing to it.
You said he's four low?
Yeah, you're... think he's missing all his bumpers and shit.